Ooh, check out this Matt SVJ. This is clean. Hello, SVJ. We got this one right here, followed by this Ventador.
Sorry, Rick, I'm really digging.
So go follow him on Instagram. 600 LT. Go follow her on Instagram. That supercar girl. Looking clean in this white color. 8C or 4C, I'm not entirely sure. Looking clean.
For performance reasons, they went back to the regular board.
Yeah. We got the man in the machine right here with his Huracan Performante. Alright guys, so some of the cars that are here is an F8 with a body kit. This nice Huracan Evo GT3 Jaguar F-Type older one, Lotus Elise 4C C8 Porsche 911 Turbo, and then yes, this is a California.
Yeah.
got my friend Nathan in his Ferrari Portofino right here, looking clean right here. We got the TDF and then we got the SF90 followed by Rafa sitting right there looking clean. Followed by this nice Ferrari. Check out that green color. Popping. Oh, he scraped a little. We got a nice AMG. I think he scraped. Nice Ferrari. Looking clean. Come on, straight. We have an F40 that just arrived right there. We got Stetson and his Huracan. So we're a bit early, but we're greeted here by an Aston Martin Vanquish right here. Looking clean. Followed by DBX 007. Alright guys, so we have the Lamborghini dealership. We got the nice Huracan Evo. This spider. Look at that. That's clean. We got a Lamborghini Urus in nice green. We got another Lamborghini Urus right there. An STO. A Lamborghini Urus in red. And another Lamborghini Urus. And then we got an STO. And then we got red snow. I spy red snow. Let's see what he's doing. Taking photos. We got a SVJ that we saw at earlier. Go watch Coffee and Calls video. We got an AMG Drive Series. I believe this is a 1 of 100 Lamborghini Aventadors. We got Unspeakable right here. Unspeakable on the channel.
What's up?
We got the Paganis right there. Followed by 67. Followed by this nice F340. However you say it. Sounding good. Just gonna look at the Pagani wall for here. We got the F40. Go follow him on Instagram, RedFunF40, I think. Thank you.
Think about my play with me, you know I come jump. I'm in a different league, I'm touching like a nigga. What you gonna do for me? 40,000 miles up in the air, only time I get some zits. Fool, too much to handle, come at Lambo. I spent my last check on Lambo. $100,000 kit, could've put down on another Lambo.
We got a perfect Monte right there. Looking clean. Right here we got the Speedtail vs McLaren Senna XP. We got a SF90 full GT. So we have this rim at Navarro right here, looking clean. Navarro, however you say that, looking very clean. Got Unspeakable right next to us. Unspeakable opened the doors for us. Check out that custom Rift exhaust. That sounds good. Nice rim it. Got a closer look at it. Interior carbon fiber. We got an old school Lamborghini right here.
Saw you run it. I saw the cars. Yeah.
Venom F5, followed by another Venom F5 coupe, and then followed by the 63 SVJ, the Arbo, and then two SVJs, a coupe and a roadster.
Let him out! Okay, so. The spice is creeping up on me.
You should have got the water.
I have the hiccups. That's a hot chip. It's very hot. 5 minutes without drinking, nothing. That's a hot ass shit.
I bring no pop out the car.
Look at my eyes. That's a hot shit.
This is getting heavy.
Drop your camera.
I see you. perfect. What's the engine? What's the engine on this car? Is that a 3.0?
I don't know. I think it's a 4.0. I don't know.
Look what we have right here, guys. We got an F40, the legendary Ferrari right here. Unexpected guess, but loving it. We got an SF90 right here, looking clean right here. Followed by a Shelby GT500. We got a Pagani Huayra Roadster. Followed by this Bugatti Chiron, another Bugatti Chiron, 765 LT, SF90, Hennessy Venom F5, an STO, followed by a Huracan Performante, SF90, Aventador SVJ Roadster, an MC12, and then MG Black Series. Listen to this Huracan Evo, looking clean, all-wheel drive, got the good brake calipers. Yo, we got, he always pulls up as an unexpected guest. We got the McLaren Senna, got the STO, got the SF90 right here. Followed by a 600 LT, a 570S, another 600 LT. We got an Aston Martin right here. Love the wing on this 570S right here, followed by this V12 Aston Martin right here. Looking clean. Man on the machine, follow him on Instagram. Been a nice GT3, followed by a GT3 OS. We got a Lamborghini Gallardo, 760, that's full, I think. Not entirely sure.
Sure.
So we got a nice Porsche right here. We got a Huracan Performante, or Evo, I mean. Look at the interior. 570S, the Acura NSX. Look at this blue on here. This last kind of purple. Those rims are sick, bro. Check out the interior. And then we got an AMG SOS right here. We got a Viper TA right here, looking clean. Love the color. Big wing game, 650S.
Thank you. in a car taking videos, and then he gets mad. I mean, after all, that is his job. I saw a good frame. So we have a closer look at the Sedna right here. Closer look at that Bugatti.
Check out that interior
right there.
And yeah.
We got Space City leaving and his Hellcat. We have an 812 Amber Yours right there. We got Fast Eddie leaving and his SV Diablo right here. We got the Speedster leaving as well. The helmet.
Somehow I found myself inside a Ferrari Portofino, but we're gonna follow.
Tell him we stole it, bro.
We spawned did the 4GT right there, and there's a Huracan right there. Crazy.
So we have a McLaren Artura right here. Looking clean. Just came out. Nicknamed the Baby P1, but it kind of looks like a hypercar. But for like $400,000, I think, this is actually not a bad deal. Let me know if you guys would buy this in the comments down below. We got the Artura leaving. Ooh, that's a kind of cool little build right there. An S2000 and R34. We got a right-hand drive R34 right there. Looking clean. Followed by this STO and this SVJ. Check out the interior. The LFA is leaving right now. I don't know if he'll rev it for us. Do you want to go get in the car real quick? Do you want to go after the LFA or the...
I'd rather go after the Bugatti and
the Bugatti. I think this is okay, bro.
Stop. We got a closer look at the Bugatti Chiron. Fully carbon fiber, exposed carbon fiber. The 4GT, first 2017, delivered in Texas. I know I keep saying this, but this one is truly a special 4GT. We got the Pagani Rylers right there. And let's go check out the Venom F5. I haven't seen that specific spec on that one. I love this matte green on that Lexus right there. And check out that green wrap Supra. And check out these gold rims. Yeah, that's definitely the best supercar ever. But actually, it could be a supercar hauler. B12 Vantage right here. what's your thoughts of DBS Super Legere?
I like it. You know, I like the color of it.
Would you buy one?
Well, how much are they going
would
for?
Would you sell your kidney for one?
I don't think I would buy one, but I like it, though. I really like Aston Martin's interior, though. They have really nice interiors.
That one is probably one of the beautiful interiors.
Yes, yes, yes. The quality.
Someone's touching the seat.
Exactly. It's nice. Yeah, it's really nice.
This is PG-13.
Huh?
This is PG-13.
Oh, yeah.
Check out this interior on this SOS AMG right here. So it's still a bit crowded, but we got a McLaren Senna, a 1-of-1 Strada, whatever it's called, fully disposed blue carbon fiber Bugatti Chiron, a 4GT, first 2017 4GT delivered in Texas. We go down the line, we got the LFA right here. This sounds insane. We got the Pagani Roadster with DC parts. We got the Pagani Huayra Coupe. And let's go check out that Venom F5 Roadster. So we got Tree Arrows SVJ right here, looking clean. I thought it was an SV, but I really like these Aero, how they designed them and stuff. So we have a closer look at the interior right there. Looking clean. We got the Jetani SVJ right here, followed by the LC500. This thing sounds insane. Followed by the Joker Spec STO, hence the name, or the license plate, Joker Spec, right there. 765 MSO right here. An Alpine Renault. I want to say this is a collab with Renault and Alpine right here. But check out the interior on that MSO right there. Carbon fiber hood. We'll go down the line. We got this purple 720S. There's also a 765. Almost similar. Got Stetson in the Huracan right there. Clean. Then we got AB H-Town in his newly wrapped Huracan. I want to say this is a Puffer Monster. It kind of looks like it. But then we got that beautiful AMG GTR right here. V8. Check out the fender work, the spoiler, everything. Absolutely beautiful with the Tiffany blue calipers right there. I'm not sure what kind of wheel setup he has, but it is nice. Go drop him a follow on Instagram. Ooh, I don't know what that is, but it sounds like a Pantera. Check out this interior on this Aston Martin DBS. Absolutely beautiful right here. And then we got that wheel drive Huracan right here. This matte green kind of deal. Then we got a blue 720S Spider. Let's go check out some other cars. Check out this beautiful 720. It's not auto gray, but I did these rims after. Look at those S changes on the rims. Rift exhaust and everything. Red getting that shot. GT4 RS. Wait, is that the new one?
Yes, that's the new one.
That's the new GT4 RS.
Tell me about it.
Bro, just go get it, bro. Just go get it. Bro,
we have a nice Alpine 2 right here. Okay, that does sound pretty dang good. This is clean though. And it sounds good too. This is a clean Shelby GT500.
Ooh, I love them.
We got Rafa's on Wait, did he change the rim to gold or something? Or does he just have it nicely detailed? His SEO? Wait, he got another SEO? SBJ? Nice Corvette right there. Check out this nice Bosley Purple 720. Oh, he took off the wrap, I think. We have Mo in the Urus right here. Ooh, the top. We got this nice Lancia Prado right here. We got Turbo Torino in his STO and MSO 765. Let's go. Got the hood popped open on the Shelby GT500 right here. Supercharger. Check out this beauty right here. Looking super clean right here. Got his STO. He owns both of them. And we got the Gitani SBJ right here. Amazing, amazing LFA. We have a 4GT right here. We got the LFA right here. Looking clean. Super clean. Check out this matte gray on this MSX Type S right here. Let's start seeing run. We got Unspeakable right here. Followed by Indy Collections SS90.
So I'm here with
Nathan. Unspeakable.
So you've probably already seen him by now. Any tips for YouTube?
You gotta work really hard and be different than everyone else.
And also be consistent, right?
Very consistent. Upload every week or 2 to 3 times a month.
Thank you for being in an interview.
Yeah, no problem.
This is actually a clean spec on this Vantage. Blue with green accents. We're kicking out the RX-7 right now. Probably because it's so loud, maybe because of the hood. Check out this clean Viper right here. Check out this F8 Spider. This is probably the best one I've seen. We got Sinclair in the Supra. So check out the Sinna right here. Followed by his SVJ and STO. We got that AMG cover right here. Always show up. You've seen this on the channel before. Okay. That was an RX-7, but we got an S2000 right here. Looking clean. Check out this Lamborghini Urus in green, followed by this 4x4 square. That is huge. Followed by this Shelby GT500. And then another Shelby GT500. So we have a closer look at this SVJ matte gold right here. Looking clean. Check out that carbon fiber right there. Go drop a follow on Lambo Houston's page. Carbon fiber mirrors, carbon fiber roof. Check out that roof right there. And that big rig. V12. Looking clean. Go drop them a follow at Lambo Houston. And go drop Paul a follow, one of the salesmen at Lambo Houston. We have an R34 GTR right here. Looking clean. Nice Supra, turbos. Ooh. Turbo. We got Red Snow on the channel.
What's up, y'all? Y'all already know, man. Look, make sure sure y'all watch this video all the way through and check out his content, man. Check it out. We on the road to how many subscribers, Travis?
20,000.
20,000. There we go. So check out his content. Leave a like and subscribe on the video.
There you go.
He almost tripped. It's okay. It's okay, y'all.
And I'll leave his link in the channel.
Oh, yeah,
description
for sure.
Down below.
Yeah, for sure.
So I'm here with...
Who is that, Zemo? Oh, you got a microphone. I'm wondering why he got your hand in my face. Like, Don, what is he doing? Yeah, it's cool as eyes and more, man. But he's got his like, subscribe. Tell me all right now. I mean, it's content. It's content out here, so.
Link in description.
Hey, I thought you
were talking to
this video,
too,
man. Y'all see, man. Boy, putting in work, so y'all make sure y'all watch that man video, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I hear you on Never Show the Crowd.
D12 SV. We got this Huracan Performante looking clean right here. So we have the Bugatti Chiron right here. Full exposed blue carbon fiber. Right here, looking clean. I'm playing sequence in the vlog. We have the keys to the Ferrari Portofino right here. We have a Pagani right here. Chavez. We got this nice Huracan Spider right here. Check out this matte black. Red interior right here. According to Caddy, we got the 700 horsepower Polestar right here. Caddy, what is this?
That is a Polestar. It costs 200 grand, literally. That right there is 700 horsepower. It's a hybrid, by the way. Literally. The only reason I know because I used to work at Volvo, and they used to be at Volvo. So, yes, sir.
The first 2017 Ford GT delivered in Texas. Check out this SPJ 63 Roadster. Oh, hold on. We got the MSO 765. The guy that owns the Pagani also owns the 765 MSO, followed by his Trend Turbo STO. Yes, Trend Turbo STO right here. Looking good. Check out this MSO 765. Check out the closer look at this interior, which is absolutely beautiful.
So we got the Cigna XP 107. We got the Speedtail full 10K carbon fiber option, followed by this Southport P1, and then the Cigna, same guy that owns that one. So we have this 812 Superfast right here, just came in. We're
We're just casual corresponding. There's a Rolls Royce. There's a C8 with 4G artists, but who cares when there's literally an Aston Martin repeat? There's literally not that many made. Four door. Look, stop. Is it manual? No, it's not manual, it's automatic. Guys, check out this Raptor. This is actually my first time seeing one, because you do not see these in the wild. If you guys know any more information on this, let me know. And there's a nice G-Wagon coming up right there. We got this nice 675 LT. So we got this nice 328 GTS right here. Clean. So we got this nice 720S. This brew is insane. This is not the one that spits flames that was in that other video. But go check out the other video. I'll link it up right now. Check out this nice Audi R8. This Audi R8 Spyder one, took of the interior, the red on the interior is clean, followed by this nice one. We got the Slam ones right here, looking clean. That Porsche looks small though. But we got this nice AMG right here. Got a badass GT500 right here, looking clean, followed by another GT500. Pretty a clean photo right here. Check out that big boy, Ram TRX. Got this nice DB11 right here, looking clean, followed by a DBX, followed by a Porsche GT4. Got a nice ZR1 right here, another ZR1 with the hood open. Anarchy 12, followed by this nice Ferrari. Check out that green color popping Lamborghini Gallardo right there. We got that AMG couples you've seen it on the channel before, which is clean. Check out that carbon fiber work on there, sitting the seats. We got another Huracan, also looking clean. Mm-hmm.
got mint green C8 right here. This cream Viper right here, followed by this Porsche. Check out this GT3. This is nice. With the red accents right here. That wing's nice. We're gonna hop down and then get some of the backs of them. Another nice Porsche right there. Got that R8 looking clean. I think that's the first gen. Then a Datsun 200 and then a 911 Turbo. Project 8 right here in the United States. It's crazy. Rafa.